Alright, adventurers, today we're working on an 01 Toyota Camry with the V6 in it, and I'm doing a water pump and timing service on it, which I'm not going to go into the whole video. There's plenty of other guys on YouTube who've done videos about that, but you know, you loosen the belts, you take all the covers off, you know the drill, line up the marks, all that. But there is one thing that a lot of people don't address in their videos that I thought I should address right now. Because if you don't do this, you're going to have a hell of a time. So one way of getting that water pump out is you got to take this cam gear off and that cam gear off, and then this cover comes off, and that's a whole pain in the butt. Or there's two of these studs that you just take those studs out of the water pump that screw into the block, and the water pump will just fall right out. There's no prying on the cover, no doing any of that, because yeah, you can see the cover got a little marred. I'm going to just straighten that back up with some pliers. Luckily it's not a sealing, doesn't really seal like fluids, it's just like a dust cover. But yeah, so don't fight with it. Do yourself a favor, take those two studs out of the water pump, and the water pump will just fall right out. You don't have to mess with the timing cover, the timing gears at all, because the rest of it is, I mean, fairly easy. But if you sit there and try and fight with that, you're going to be there forever. And most of it, I think I got most of it done with a 10, a 12, maybe a 14 millimeter socket, and I bought an impact for the crank bolt, plus I needed an impact anyway for all my other stuff that I do. Oh, and to get those studs out, you're going to need a Torx bit like this. You're going to need a number 8, an EP8 Torx bit to take those studs out, and when you do, the water pump will just fall right out like nobody's business. And you're going to save yourself a lot of time and a lot of hassle, because I don't like to remove these cam gears or mess with anything like that unless I absolutely have to. So I hope somebody finds this tip useful. Thank you.